So we have reached Peace Pagoda. Sorry, the pagoda area. So we have to park our scooter out here. Scooter and cycles out here. So this is the entrance, and here to Supa. 10 minutes walk. Downhill cycling way also there. So there's a program going on. Song and dance. So let's go this way. Bessam dere re 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 Good, good.
Apple Nama super.
Asam Hilili or they?
So, a little bit of hats and stuffs out here. So, 10 minutes walk, let's see. So feeling so hot, right? So, what's this, man? Where?
This is singing ball. Yeah, we'll here's the good ear. Very good. Just put someone over here, isn't
it? It's for girls, way.
Yeah, I know. You can give it to your girl.
I don't have girls. I'll make one right now. Come. Let's go. Sukunda restaurant and cafe. So I guess we have to go this way. A little bit of stairs. Damn, it's so hot. What?
It's a long staircase actually.
Is it?
Kind of similar to Swimbanat.
I don't know. Is it this way? I don't know. Long stairs. Well, it's more than 10 minutes, right? We've been walking. They said it's 10 minutes. It's posted on the freaking poster.
Huh? It's actually written for a normal person, you know, a healthy person. We've actually.
Average person.
No, so there I'm singing, moving here and there, wandering here and there. And then we are moving. So it will take more than 10 minutes, actually.
Nice. Oh, so this is the entrance. Old Peace Pagoda. Fresh juice, fries, light pizza house, Sony baths and stops. And so we have to head this way. No TikTok, no videos, please take that. So this is the entrance, right? Okay. Nice view. Yep.
This way.
Nice view yet again. Wow. Oh, yeah. It's a Japanese temple, right? So everything is written in Japanese. No, that's something where, like, in the entrance, didn't see that.
Ah,
it's written in Japanese. Yeah. So this is it, the Pagoda Temple. Wow, I think it's written in Japanese. Oh, I guess it's a Japanese temple. Jose?
Awesome.
So this is the Old Peace Pagoda.
It's written no video, no audio, no TikTok.
Look at me. Who cares? Who cares?
That's what I'm saying. Just stopping people. Dio
so,
Dio Bonnet Home. Show me, what are lamps?
That is the World Peace Pagoda. Damn, it's so nice. Wow. It's just below this, you know, Shiva temple that we recently went. Okay.
So this is from the back side, and sorry guys, no videos.
There's a pile out here.
No videos out here. So here's there's a security guard who was not allowing us to take photos. Sorry for that. And also, it's our duty to maintain silence out here because it's a peace.
What nonsense. Place.
Yeah. Doesn't matter, right?
Security guard looks like he's a graduate, you know.
It's on the back side of the pagoda. Damn, the view.
Look at the road, actually. It's very nice.
Yeah, we just came from there, right?
No.
The road.
No.
Let's take one round.
So this is it. Now we gotta go.
It's a beautiful
place.
It's a beautiful weather. Beautiful people from all over the world. Indian, Nepali, tourist, Chinese, Russian, and Japanese, Australian,
so,
Canadian.
So main drawback was we weren't able to like click a video. Sorry for that, because it's a very peace area. So. That's the main reason we weren't. It's a place of worship, so.
Flowers.
Damn, so nice. Videos not allowed, that's the reason. Weren't able to click photos and videos. We were just able to click photos. Photos were only allowed and videos not allowed. So you get a nice view of Pagoda and the lake from the top. That's it, we gotta go now. How is the place?
Heaven.
Anything? Do you have anything to stay?
Heaven.
Say, heaven.
I don't have anything to say or anything to stay, but I just have one word.
What is it?
Heaven.
Shut up, man. Yeah. Okay, now.
No, they usually.
Let's get back home.
Can I say something?
What?
There usually are only few places left in Nepal where you find heaven, and this place is one of them actually.
Damn.
So. We should be feeling very thankful and grateful.
Hell yeah. He said He just said it right. He just spit it right word. Okay?
Kam jastai kura ghar kura jastai kam.
Who wrote this?
I don't know.
Ashish Rana. Ashish Rana itself came here and wrote this, right?
Do you know? Is it?
Yes.
Hey, you're the one saying I'll post it in the video, okay? Okay.
I said it. Ashish Rana came and wrote this, yeah.
Bhagwan Buddha. Shut up.
Let's see where the road will take us.
China and Japanese. Is it? I don't know the letter, but I think it's Japanese.
60 rupees ice cream. For every flavor, it's 60 rupees, so I think it's quite good, right? Compared. No. How much do you think it is? I don't know. 5 minutes walk.
So, just near this Peace Pagoda, just below this, there's a staircase. Let's see, where does it take? Long staircase. They say there's a mountain and there's a temple just below this. Let's see what's here. Some say there's a garden also. Let's see what's in out here. We're here to explore, right? So it doesn't matter. Whatever the hell the place, whatever this place takes us to, wherever this road takes us to, doesn't matter.
Damn. What?
Welcome to Anandu Gurung Village. Anandu Gurung Village. Mountain View Cafe. La, to go to. Chamak chamak tere pauchu esto. Manbe. Pani arda. Chamak chamak tere pauchu arda. 1 2 3. Chamak chamak tere pauchu. Le pongjum bolaya.
Chamak chamak tere pauju. Le pongjum bolaya. I don't keep ya. Desai ne maya lu. Chamak chamak tere pauju. Le pongjum bolaya. I don't keep ya. Desai ne maya lu.
So here's you know, like long swing, happy swing. We call it happy swing. Okay, so. Let's go this way.
It's hell of a hike. We have to walk like for like more than 10-20 minutes. But it's been like 1 hour, 2 hours we've been walking. Like heck out here. No vehicles. No vehicles allowed. Huh. Damn. Oh.
The lake seems to be so near from out here. It's the Pagoda City. Nice. Nothing out here. This is the last spot, I guess. Wait, there's no way around here. Where are you going? Bye. You'll fall down.
Sit
down.
No.
Yeah.
No, never. You see a reindeer here.
Huh?
Reindeer.
You see reindeer where? In the jungle, there is also tiger also. Run!
Maybe.
There might be tiger also. Why? Yeah. What you talking about, reindeer? Who knows, there's a tiger. Damn, the lake is so big, right?
More bigger than Rara Lake or that
Pokemon. No. Rara is bigger than this.
Can you...
So, this is it. So let's go have something to eat first. It's been 2-3 o'clock, we haven't had anything till now. Just the breakfast. So okay guys, see ya.
So this is our lunch, I guess. Not lunch, it's 3 o'clock. It's kind of snacks. Wedge momo, french fries, and lassi, coke. That's it. So, warm, cozy place. How are you? Fresh.
So I bought this glass for like 650, something like that, and that's though it's a fake, but it for now it's for, but for now it's kamtalao. It's okay for now, right? This sunglass. Because I have dry eyes, so for now it's okay for me. So this, it's fast track sunglasses.
Thongs.
Does it look good on me? Comment down. Comment down, guys. Good on me or not? Yeah.